Hi, here we are with the Apex. I'm going to now show you the settings and setup, and then we'll do some coin tests and artifact tests with it to show you how it works and what numbers and display comes up. So these are the control buttons of the Garrett Apex. Power button, which is also the mode button for your programs. Minus and plus button, which gives you notching. This is a menu for the settings of the detector. This is the ground balancing button there, and this is your accept or reject button, pinpointing button, and audio, high and audio button. Okay, let's turn on the detector. And there is the menu on the right hand side, which is sensitivity, volume, iron volume, frequency, and channel, all in a row. Now I'll turn onto the mode button, which gives you the program. You've got zero, all metal mode, coins, US coins, jewellery, and relic, custom. So here we are with the menu. Sensitivity, up or down. Volume, iron volume, I like to keep that low. That's on zero. Frequencies, it's on MF, multi-frequency. Or we can put it to the beach mode, which is MS for salt water, multi for salt water. Go back, then we can go to 20 kilohertz, 15 kilohertz, 10 kilohertz, and 5 kilohertz. So there's your settings. Let's now do the coin test. Piece of lead. Over the 50s. Then we've got a big coin. 78. Probably around about 80. Ring full, 53. Silver coin. Hammered coin. Buckle. Bottle top. Nine carat gold ring. It's a low one. Low 50. Cool. Oh, nice. Iron. One way, but not really a true signal. Half a sovereign. Half a sovereign. Half a gold sovereign. Here we are with the wireless headphones. Brilliant, beautiful fit. It's the Garrett Z-Link MS3. There's your power button. Two lights, one for red one when it's charging, and then the other one's green when it's fully charged. Nice bit of kit, expensive, look good, comfy, brilliant.